A New Haven man is accused of stealing more than $80,000 from a West Haven dentist office. Police say 67-year-old Harold Abrams worked at that office from 2013 to 2014. He allegedly stole that money during that time. Police say he then went to work at another dentist office. He was arrested just the other day. Police say they expect to make more arrests.